What's up, Sumner High School? Coming to you live from 36B, this is your KSTV Morning Announcements. Improv Club meets in 51C after school on Mondays.
Metals Club meets in room 41B at 2:30 tomorrow.
Now we're going to switch it over for sports. Tell us how it is.
Good morning, Sumner Spartans. I'm Lawrence Horst with your sports update. Congratulations to the girls' basketball team in their win last night. Also, the volleyball tournament for Cameron Kozai is February 27th at Bonnie Lake High School. Teams are made up of 6 people, and each team will need to pay $30 to play. If you don't have a team, you'll just need to pay $5, and you can be put on a team. It is $3 to come and watch. Registration is from 10 to 10:45 before the tournament in the BLHS gym. That's all I have for sports today. Back to you guys.
Thanks, Lawrence. Random Acts of Kindness Club meets in 4A after school tomorrow.
And Kind Campaign Club meets in 17A after school on Friday. And now we're going to switch over for Random Fact. Tell us how it is.
Thank you, lovely people. Hey, Sparks, did you know that you have a 0.5% chance of being related to Genghis Khan? Back to you.
Thanks, Colby. Total is coming up on March 11th, and tickets go on sale this Monday, so girls, make sure to get your date. And now we're going to switch it over for weather.
Good morning, Sparks. I'm Troy with the weather. Today's high will be 59, and it'll be breezy and cloudy with a chance of rain. Tonight's low will be 39. Tomorrow's high will be 49, and it'll be rain showers with a low of 41. That's the weather. Have a great day, Spartans.
Thanks, Trey. Spartans, start your morning off right by going to the student store at 7 a.m.
And homework help is 2:34 every day in the library as usual. And now we also have a video from our ASB. And that's all we got for today. I'm Kaylee Tutlin.
And I'm Brooke Campbell.
Make it a great day, Spartans.